Bought a bunch of antique puzzles off of eBay for inspiration when we were designing our vintage travel series at Blue Kazoo. Here's one of the sets.
As I was checking them out, I flipped this one over and there's a note on the back.
Joseph, will you please call me in the morning at Jackson's, for I want to have the children see the doctor tomorrow night. Louise, I have no idea why reading that gives me feelings. One perfectly normal afternoon in the 40s, Louise needed Joseph to get a hold of her so that they could set up doctor's appointments for the kids. So she grabbed the surface closest to her that she considered appropriate to write on, which was this puzzle, apparently.
And left her message to Joseph.
And now, I have it. She's dead. Joseph's dead. The kids, if they're not dead, are in their 80s.
And I'm just sitting here a few decades behind them, wondering if the kids made it to the doctor.
There's no follow-up note.
It's so mundane. But so fascinating at the same time.
Oh, I also buy old used postcards to get the exact same emotional hit. But that's for another video. Come along if you want to. I guess I'm a junkie for other people's boring lives. As long as it was 80 years ago.